Okay, this is the level 3 warp cannon. It should take you to world 6. It doesn't seem to be a real easy way to keep the ghosts off you, but going back and forth here.